The 27th of September, 2023. Fire at Iraqi wedding hall kills more than 100, injures over 200. The venue in Nineveh province was covered in flammable panels, causing parts of it to collapse under the heat of the blaze, local media quoted officials as saying.